are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory. There's a seeker peed right over my hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while, but a lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedos, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one, as soon as I can get close enough.
Ratchet, can you read me? Oh, dear. My communicator must be broken.
Of course. Mortz will be at their gelatonium factory. Gotta find a way through the swamp. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Oh, who doesn't love a day in the sun? Rooting your enemies into the ground with the topiary sprinkler. Spun a turret that warps your foes into defenseless, trimmable hedges!
You all come back real soon now!
dodge them quite capably.
Going.
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
Marty Bot, what is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, no! Don't hide!
Ugh. Hitting its nest might get its attention.
Hello there! Gotcha!
Oh, dear!
Wow! Get away from this acid. Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Mortz!
Please, be careful!
What did I say about backseat driving? plutonium factory. Coming, Nortz.
We didn't follow that Lombax and his RoboPet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
We know you're here saving our behinds.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the Morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
My glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Somehow.
Thank you.
within range.
Live it! We raised the bridge to your hideout for protection, but the controls to lower it are over here on that ledge.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over.
Kept pulling the crank, so we had to move.
They get way too excited about hooking stuff up to those pressure locks.
This lively since Mort built kazoos for everyone.
As well.
Thank you.
Another way across.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
What about it?
Regret this.
Enemy, the Mortz's pressure locks.
I love my job.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Mortz Cats are funny like that. Truth about you.
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough, once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary.
You were being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Explosives to neutralize hostile furball.
Hang in there, folks! I'm coming! That Seeker Pete's flight stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down. Gotta hit the flight stabilizer.
Annihilation! stabilizer. How delightful!
What? No, you're not getting away from me.
Time to change tactics. Deploying amphibious explosives.
Throw whatever you want. You're not getting away from me. Until I jump on that thing's back.
After me. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we still got some unfinished business. And now we can help out the Morts caught up in whatever that thing is. Signal booster to fix that communicator of yours.
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close.